Hello boys, it's me, IPK Machine, and welcome to my next video. And today we are back on Tyrus RSPS, and yeah, I wouldn't talk long, let's start with the video, and let's go! Allsinger hosting a juicy giveaway, I'm giving away a $50 scroll to one lucky winner. To join that juicy giveaway, pretty simple, like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications and comment your ingin in down below. And yeah, let's go with the video. Yeah, today I'm back on Tyrus RSPS. I'm really hyped for to be back again. Make sure to join Tyrus RSPS. The link is in the description down below. They have actually 64 players online. They always hit 100 players every time, so make sure to join. And yeah, today we're gonna focus on the grind again. I think we're gonna do some fletching and some other skills. I'm really hyped for that. And the latest giveaway winner will you see now. Congratulations bro, just PM me in-game to receive your winnings, and yeah, I talked enough, let's go. Okay, to start this video, we're gonna train some fletching, as I said in the last video. We're gonna get that minimum to 17 today, since I'm trying to get everything on 70. We need to click everything once, because we're getting level up like, holy fuck bro. I don't know when we can use the short bow. Oh, we can do the short bow already. When can we do the longbow? Oh, we can do the longbow also. Nice. I'm actually hyped to max that out, for real, like. And these XP are so quite fast, man. Like, for real, man. I'm gonna do this inventory with these normal logs, and then I'm gonna swap the logs with orc logs or some willow logs. I'm not that sure. I think I got some logs on the bank. So I need to check that also. Yeah, I'm gonna speed that through so we can actually see how much, which level we actually can get. And yeah, let's see. Yeah, since we got the fletching 17 really quick up, I think we're gonna do next the fire making. So let's actually go to the teleport and yeah, let's go. Yeah, next we're gonna train the fire making, and for real guys, this is one of the best AFK methods ever. You just can you can just add the logs actually to the fireplace right here. And I think this is gonna be the quickest 99. So let's speed that through. I think we're gonna do that higher than 17 on 80. I'm not sure, because this is really quick XP, guys. Since I achieved actually fire making 90, I decided to make some fishing. So let's go right back to it, and we're gonna grind for that next skill. So let's go. Now we're gonna start with fishing, as I said. We're gonna start net with a small net. I think it's gonna be quick XP also. So we're just gonna do this a few times. I'm not sure how long, which level we do that. I think maybe on 60 or 70, I'm not sure. But yeah. I don't know when I can actually harpoon or like bait the fishes. I'm not sure, so let's actually try that out. But as you can see, we get great XP. We get actually for anchovies and others 1.7k, which is really nice. We are already almost 40 fishing, which is really nice. Yeah, if you have any requirements on the future episodes, like which skill we should do next, just let me know that in the comments, and we will do that, of course. And yeah, let's beat that up and let's go. That's it for today's video. Really hope you enjoy. So make sure to join Tyrus RSPSF, actually 66 player online. It's not even peak time right now, I'm recording really late. And yeah, today we actually achieved many skills. We got 60 fishing, we got 90 fire making, and 70 fletching. Really nice. And yeah, also make sure to join my juicy giveaway. I'm giving away a $50 gold to one lucky winner. To join that juicy giveaway, pretty simple, like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your in-game down below. And yeah, I really hope you enjoy, and peace.